so your tabletop ensures the back is in a fully upright position with the armrest down and all the window blinds must be open. In order to comply with safety regulations, cabin crew will now go through the cabin to complete a final check. And please have any items you wish to dispose of ready for collection. Thank you. 27. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has arrived on stand and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. As we've not yet cleared active runways, please do not turn on your mobile phone until the captain has given the appropriate signal. Please ensure you take all personal belongings with you, including passports, wallets, media material and any personal electronic devices such as iPads, mobile phones and laptops. Remember to check the overhead lockers and the seat pocket in front of you, and take care when opening the overhead lockers in case anything should fall out and cause injury to you or another passenger. We would also like to apologise for the delay to your arrival into Salisbury this evening, and we hope it hasn't inconvenienced you too much. And thank you once again for flying Aer Lingus. You'll always find the best prices for flights, car hire, hotels and travel insurance on our website, aerlingus.com. And we look forward to welcoming you aboard again soon. From Margaret McCord, Jeffrey Hashel, Aer Lingus, the news, Slán, Agus Bank, the Liv Gunnar. Thank you, goodbye, and a safe onward journey to you all. That you may switch on and use your mobile phone, however, please remain seated with your seatbelts securely fastened until we've reached the parking stand.